Today I'm going to talk about a webcam that I've owned for a while. It's called the Logitech c525. It shoots 720p video and it also has a microphone. It's a pretty good webcam. I bought it years ago, so right now in 2017 it's a little dated, but it does 720p video really well. Right now you can find them for about $30 at your local store, so they're still selling them. But I just wanted to talk about the fact that after using this for so long, it's kind of dying now. There's a few issues that I'd like to discuss with these Logitech C525. It works great. It's very travel ready with, you know, this long cord. It comes with this little Velcro thing to, you know, to tighten the cord and all that. But its design is not very good, because when you bundle it all up and leave it in a backpack, there's areas that get sort of tweaked. The area around the USB cable has been tweaked too much over time, and the area near the back of the camera has also been tweaked a little too much. So all in all, I would totally recommend this camera. Just be careful with it. If you're going to travel with it, make sure you secure a couple of the weak spots I've talked about earlier, especially the spot near the USB plug and right behind the camera. But other than that, it's a pretty good webcam. It doesn't have too many fancy features. It does have follow your face software feature, and that works kind of good. You can sort of prop up the camera somewhere in your room and it will zoom and focus on your face. It does have an autofocus, so that's a good thing, I suppose. But you can also do manual focus with the included Logitech software. So yeah, I just wanted to talk about this webcam. I'm probably going to get a new one soon. So if you have any recommendations, you can put them in the comments below. I'm looking for a budget one right now. I'm only really looking for 720p quality at the moment. So anyways, have a great day. I'll see you guys again very soon.